now, Rodney Erdickson here, and if you participate in the weekly summit activity in the game Crew 2, even if you are missing but one vehicle in order to complete your collection, in order to participate in every activity of any particular week's summit, the last vehicle that you require, you should not buy it outright, and rather you should still buy it in a bundle, even if it's but for one vehicle. There is savings to be had, even if it's for one vehicle. Take, for example, this week, as of this week of recordings, Citroën GT. It's the last vehicle I require in order to participate in every event of this week's summit. The sales price is over $1.6 million. That's if I buy it outright. If instead I choose to buy the bundle, again, this is but for one car that's missing. The bundle is $1.3 million, so a savings to be had, even if you need but one car. There you go, a little tip. Hope that information helps, and as usual, all the best.